of fun, real eye catcher. People say, wow, when they see him, right? He is a powerful bird. He is a macaw called the hyacinth. And there are many types of macaws. This is the largest type, and although he's blue, he's not exactly the same as the bird Blue in the movie Rio. The movie Rio has some real facts to it, and the truth is there are very few of the birds that are in that particular movie. In fact, it's been said that there really isn't like one female left in the wild. Some parrots have been hunted or eaten and used as their feathers, but the biggest problem is their habitat destruction. The good news is Gordon never lived in the wild. He's from San Diego, and we've had him since he was 7 months old. He's an ambassador for our species, and he's a goofy and silly guy. So he's lucky to have a job that happy with, right? You're a lucky bird. You don't need fingers, do you? Parrots are naturally curious, so if you put a finger up to their beak, they will chew on it. Sometimes it hurts. Ow! If he gets a little bit too rough with me, if I'm playing with him, like the rest of the world, okay? If he gets a little too wild, like a puppy or a kitten might get kind of crazy if you play with him too much, we stop the playtime, and then we get very serious and say, no. So Gordon is a hyacinth macaw, he just turned 12, and he's a really great guy. Yes, I am watching this review. No, we're not doing that anymore, okay? Okay. Today Gordon's gonna ride the bicycle too. Behind my back, huh? So I can tell by this. But I have no trouble neighbors behind the scenes. Only a permanent video. My Gordon's gonna ride the bicycle. Is he doing it again? I'll move him far away. There. Troublemaker. He's dead.
I wasn't.
They're not like kids are, right? If we ask you not to do something, you follow the rules, right? Parents, they have no integrity. You ask them not to do it, and they do it anyway. You wouldn't want a friend like that, would you? Okay, alright, Gordon's gonna ride the bicycle. Everybody say, go, Gordon, go! Gordon's doing a really good job. Gordon spent years learning to participate in our show. Before he participated, he came along to the show like Lloyd is today, so he could watch all the other kids perform. So learning for the parents is really a lot like learning from kids and adults. We watch, and then we find it interesting what to do it. Gordon really wanted to ride the skateboard, so I let him do it.
Thank you.
And they believe that they want to be a mate with you, okay? So if you have a pet bird,